The message is certainly getting across.
What do you know about acid house music?